will get 30 seconds to solve the problem. If you want more time, then please use pause function. Here I have shown one simple circuit. There is one AC supply and one load is connected across this AC supply. So AC current will flow in the load R. Now, if we measure the voltage across this AC supply using voltmeter or CRO, they should read AC, but it doesn't happen. They are reading voltage across this AC supply as DC. Similarly, current flowing here is AC, but multimeter and CRO are reading DC current. How it is possible? Answer is a AC source having time period of 1 year. Now I will explain this in detail. Here I have shown plot of sine wave of AC supply. This is one cycle. That time is 1 year or 12 months. So it takes 12 months to complete the cycle. Half cycle will take 6 months. Quarter cycle will take 3 months. This means it will take 3 months to reach the voltage from 0 to peak. Now when we measure the voltage using normal multimeter or CRO, they will not wait 1 year to measure the RMS value. They will take hardly 2-3 seconds, and in 2-3 seconds whatever value come they will display. Suppose we check the voltage at this point on this day, then multimeter will show this value, which is DC value. If we measure at this point, multimeter will show this value, which is minus. This is also DC value. If you want AC value, we have to wait full 1 year. We will require some special multimeter. Similarly, if we measure the voltage of this wave shape on this day, then multimeter will measure this value. Now what I will do, at this point, I will show the voltage here with expanded scale. So you can see ki at this day, at this point, the DC voltage will remain there for very long time. It will not change very fast. Now I will expand the time scale at this point. See, at this point, time scale is expanding. Earlier this was not visible because scale was 1 year. Now suppose this time is 60 seconds. From here to here you can see DC. Looks like DC. So when you measure the voltage during this time, using a multimeter, it will show DC only, not AC. Similarly, current shown by the multimeter or CRO will be DC. suppose voltage is 220 volt RMS in the previous example, but a person does not get shock by touching 220 volt. How is this possible? This is same wave shape again. You see, in this wave shape, voltage is zero here, here, and here. Suppose this is 1st January, then after 6 months, this will be 30th June. So if you touch this AC supply on 30th June, you will not get shock because voltage is zero. Similarly, you will not get shock on this day also because voltage is again zero. So whenever voltage is zero, you can touch, you will not get the shock. But here if you touch, you will get the shock. Today we will close now.